What is the
white darkness?
It's really pretty, but also kind of scary.
I can sense an incredible amount of spiritual force from nearby.
I think it's safe to conclude this is the last floor. On the other side of that darkness, source beyond.
So this is where Class 7's final. It may not be our battle to fight, but we shall do all that we can to.
Let's let the others know we're here. No matter which of us end up facing the trial itself, the rest of us deserve to see things come to an end.
Possibly be now.
It looks somehow familiar.
Are we back at the highest floor of the Infernal Castle?
No, it's not that.
It seems to be a mixture of several places.
And so thou hast come.
White shadow?
It kind of looks like a divine knight.
Who are you? And what are you trying to achieve? Everything should already be over here.
I stand before thee as a shadow, a silhouette of the Great One, charged with the governance of the Shadow Trial.
The Shadow Trial?
Then that black shadow we fought before.
No one. Erebonius is the true test and measure of potential danger. But as the Shadow Trial, I was sealed away within the darkness, never to see the dawning of the light. I am Loa Luciferia.
It's so pretty.
This is the Shadow Tribe.
So there was more beneath the surface here than what Class 7 experienced.
So if you were supposed to be sealed away, what are you doing causing trouble now?
You are obviously trying to lead Class 7 here.
And yet you chose not to reject the rest of us either.
I assume there is some reason behind all of this.
Indeed, the awakening of Venetia and the Infernal Castle's ruination had led us to this juncture. The undulations of the spirit veins pierced even the depths of this. So it was that the proper trial was suppressed. And in that void, that which was to be forever hidden from the eyes of man.
Hollow Trial?
That sounds like a good way to put it. Utterly...
Hollow? I hear it, but what's it matter? It's anything but that for us. We must and will defeat you. We aren't here seeking some sort of reward. We aren't here to find some hidden purpose. Overcoming this trial will be a fitting end to our time together as Class 7. And that's all the reason we need to earn our victory here.
Thou art possessed of fine spirit. Then let us commence the Shadow Trial. Now, reveal unto me, children of man, how thou shalt fight and how thou shalt overcome.
Rise! This should be fun. Okay. Beautiful, isn't it?
Yet.
Turn.
Yeah! That's pretty good!
Right!
My turn! Sorry.
I'd be glad to.
Behold my dance, an illusory offering to departing souls.
Sleep, embraced by silver light!
Understood. Witness the fruits of my training! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Oh! Power! Radiant Lion!
beautiful, isn't it?
My turn. Yourself. Could you handle this? I'll take it from here. Arc is activate. My turn.
Delighted. How will this feel, I wonder? Chilling, perhaps. Now, turn to ice! Pip!
Strong enough.
You. I'd be glad to.
Behold my dance, an illusory art arm to departing souls.
Sleep, embraced by silver light. Fine!
Thank you.
can do this! Sorry, would you mind?
I'd be delighted.
Humankind are evildoers, shackled by emotion.
Fury, misery, agony, enmity.
Behold the abyss, for it longs to be forever at your side.
I've got this!
We did it.
Indeed. We earned our victory.
So that's it, I guess. Class 7's over.
Here, at least.
It's been a year I doubt I'll ever forget.
Yeah, it really has. William.
Are you?
What's wrong with me? I only came here because Gramps ordered me to. So why am I...
It's okay. There's nothing wrong with you at all.
Regardless of why you came to be here, you're as much a member of Class 7 as anyone else.
Oh, there's no shame in crying when you feel sad.
Yeah, that goes for us too.
Guys, knock it off.
They're not the only ones who want to.
What a way for everything to end. There's no point in pretending you don't want to cry too.
Yeah, you're right.
They all care about each other so much.
Well, I didn't see this coming.
Yeah, but even still.
I swear, why do I...
They've probably been bottling this up for quite some time.
I'm sure they have. And yet they've never let it show. They just kept looking forward.
To the very end, each of them walked the path they chose for themselves.
They're a real good group of kids.
I guess this is goodbye for now.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I wish all of you the best too. Although, to be honest, I get the feeling we'll meet again before long.
So do I.
Besides, the Empire is smaller to us than it is to most people.
Yeah! If I use Lammy, I could be anywhere in no time!
This isn't goodbye as much as it is see you again soon.
In the meantime, we all have our share of duties to fulfill.
Yep. But as soon as they're done, well, you know.
Of course. Here's hoping our time apart treats every single one of us well.
And just look at those Lino flowers bloom.
This is truly a season of new beginnings. I suppose I might miss this scenery.
Okay, what's up with you guys?
Instructor?
For all that you've done for us this past year.
Thank you very much!
We wouldn't be here ready to start a new stage in our lives were it not for you.
Your teaching methods may have seemed unorthodox or even unreasonable at times, but it's hard to argue with the results.
We thought it was only right to take the time and thank you before we said goodbye.
So, we decided to surprise you.
Still, given the opportunity, I would be happy to learn more from you someday.
You kids are just...
Oh, now look what you've done. I was planning on being all cool and mature until the very end. I was doing so well, too!
You lost sight of both cool and mature a long time ago.
Looks like our surprise was an A-plus success!
I think we might have gone a little overboard, actually.
Maybe all this was a little too cruel, Emma.
It certainly seems that way. But I thought it would have been derelict of me as class president if we didn't do anything.
Oh, so this was your idea, was it?
And it begins.
What a wonderful way to bring everything to a close.